She told me boys don't cry. Did she lie? 'Cause girl, I almost died. Is there another guy looking to my eyes? 'Cause girl, we didn't even try. Come on and let me know. Come on, let's get back home. Come on, I need to know. What did I do wrong?
After riding the CAD for so long, it feels like an F1 car. Just good, fast. And everything's working good on it, so that's good. We'll get hopefully able to. Ooh, look at that. Oops. Hopefully get up to Armidale this weekend. I've registered. It's just not looking very promising weather-wise. But we'll go home now. 7:15. Get ready for work Monday. Let's hope this rain stays away so we can race tonight, because we've only got a limited few left on Monday nights. And I've done 38 k's this morning. Nice. Just a quick update. If this is my power, why am I not a pro? Something ain't right. Still haven't recovered. Just did a solid Bruxner climb. It hurts, but feels good. Supposed to get some rain. Still hasn't hit though. Poor Cass called off crits. So we had severe thunderstorm warnings and all that crap. I think it's over there. That's it. It's coming. Time was sub-7, which I'm extremely chuffed with. It's mostly the bike. Time is against me. Said I'd be home by 7. And not even at the bucket tee, it's over there somewhere. But Look at that system behind me. It's gonna get wet. Oh, bike. Much rather be riding in that direction.